Well, let's move on. Younger and wiser. That was the underlying and quirky theme at Madison's Silver Jubilee Party. And why not? With industry veteran Sam Bulsara at the helm of affairs, the media agency isn't just keeping up with its younger competitors, it's giving them all a run for their money. With the who's who of the advertising and marketing fraternity in attendance, we at Brand Equity decided to give India's most admired madman a tribute of our own. Take a look.
What has stood me in good stead is my belief that a good agency is a small agency with a few large clients.
Sam is a legend. What can you say about him? He has, in many ways, led the industry. He's transformed the industry. And for us at PNG, he's been an outstanding partner in growing our business.
We very strongly cherish our relationship with Sam, both Godrej and me personally. We think this is a fantastic milestone and wish him all the best in the decades to come.
I'm amazed at how much he's achieved, and I always loved Sam. He's been so laid back and quiet and not unlike all the other advertising people that I've known and I've grown up with. And I would wish him another 25 years.
It's all about the passion which he has and the integrity which he has, which drives his business. And hats off to him. I wish I was in his place at this time. So all the best, Sam.
Congratulations, Sam, for what you've done for this industry. I think there are very few people, individuals as well as organizations, who can be so committed to creating value for the media industry.
I keep telling all the startup people, if you've learned something, you have to learn something from Sam. Because, you know, to withstand pressure, to withstand greed, withstand expansion, and, you know, hold on your own. And so I think really, really admirable man.
The partnership with him over these last 10 years, the difference he and his team have made, I think has made us and our brands what it is today. So, you know, he's a legend in himself. And I think this is just one milestone. God willing, many more to come.
In whatever Sam does, he's got a very clean heart. He's got a huge attention for detail. And he just puts the larger cause of advertising and media above any personal interest.
We in PNG gave him the first AOR in India ever, and he's been there for last 20 years now. So I would say, and Sam will agree, that I directed him towards media.
Team Madison is fantastic. You know, I mean, the kind of organization that they've built, and number of the clients that Madison have worked with us as a creative agency, and they have really good things to say about Madison.
And with that, we're completely out of time. We hope you enjoyed the show. Do take the time and drop us a line at Brand Equity.